should take a look at the wheel angles on the fair lady. I think we can open it up a bit further.
Rob? Is that you? Are you in Mexico?
Yeah, you're a hard woman to get in touch with.
They're keeping me busy, Rob, but does that mean we're going drifting again?
Yes, yes it does. Meet me at the festival when you can.
I'll be right there.
Turn sharp left. 100 yards, turn sharp left. In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
I know who can handle a car like that.
Well, it's not a patch on your sideways skills, that's for sure.
Modest as always. So, what are we doing?
I need a third-party evaluation of the modifications to my Sprinter.
So just drift it down the runway? Let's go.
A nice show for the local drift club. Just like back in the UK. Everything shaken out and warmed up. Feel free to keep going, though. Increasing acceptance of the value of lateral velocity in shortening a corner, even in more conventional racing contexts.
It's been too long, Rob.
The temp on those tyres is coming up nicely. Keep at it. Head back to the top if you want another run.
When is the grand opening of Drift Club Mexico?
Who told you about that?
You're too easy, Rob. Call me for the next one, you hear?
Drop by and have a look at my Nissan. For the thing.
Sure. Anything for not Drift Club Mexico.
200 yards. Turn right. Turn right. In 100 yards. Turn right.
So, what have we got here?
The Nismo GTR. I do love a Nissan. One of the best drift platforms in the world. In my opinion, of course. Evidence for other opinions is welcome.
Got a route. Right, let's see what this can do.
It's technical. Some very tight turns along the reservoir. Rear wheel drive is perfect for this, though. Set of corners come in.
Thank you.
is all-wheel drive. And pricey. Usually you see them on the pro drifting circuit. Luckily, we had one knocking around the festival, so
that's a good car. What's the next recruitment vehicle?
Recruitment? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sure. Call me. That's the Formula Drift 325. Very nice. Not stock, though.
Not at all. Get in. I'll tell you as we go. Rear-wheel drive, 6.2-litre V8 engine developing 750 bhp. Custom camber for optimal entrance and exit angles. It's quite the piece of engineering. an interesting technical challenge. Drifting uphill. The additional inertia is a very intriguing factor in how you achieve the optimal corner approach. Alejandra said this was her first drift car. That makes sense. Abundant parts, reliable, and easy to work on too. Before, we're running some informal leaderboards for all of these little drives, and I've worked up a few of Haley's accolades. Have a look at them. There's a bit of a reward for doing them all.
I'll take a look. Call me for the next one.